stay-at-home parent. For you, don't want to roll. Sure. And I would just get so overstimulated, and I still do. And so one of the coping skills, one of the coping skills that I use is what I call resets. So if like my boyfriend is getting overwhelmed, we don't live together, but we spend a lot of our time parenting together. And we have 4 children collectively. He has 1, I have 3, but if one of us is getting overdone, you know, we'll usually say to the other one, hey, you know what, go reset, go reset. So that's part of what just wanted coffee. I do, I think you're right. Oh my gosh, stop it. I'm gonna have to get something to soundproof that particular side of my studio down here. Because that dog drives me nuts. was more cooperative.
Just gonna need a dry start.
using those bracelets on my paint. has their volume all the way up and comes across one of my videos, they don't almost have a heart attack. Old. apologize to the original creator if she is not the original creator, but I do think that the octopus is an Abigail ASMR trigger. If you see any creator, and I'm not fishing for gifts, okay, but I'm telling you something. If you see a creator using this, and you gift them the crown, a lot of times the crown will sit right on top of the octopus's head. And it's really funny. It's a little trick that I figured out when I accidentally did it for Abby. Situation, little decoration. Halloween.